A group of people from the Upstate will soon be flying across the pond to London, and they will stay mere miles away from where many of the Olympic events will take place.
They're going to have fun, but as News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski tells us, new at 11 tonight, this is no relaxing vacation.
Taylor's First Baptist Church takes students on many mission trips, but these three are getting ready for a big one.
We're going to London!
Lindsay Dillashaw is one of the chaperones, bringing local high school students to London to work with an organization called Run the Race.
They're local churches in this London area that are partnering with the local community. Just for community service projects.
And the timing of those projects couldn't be better.
I'm really excited that the Olympics are going on.
The group of 11 leaves for London on Tuesday, days before the opening ceremonies of the Olympics.
We'll get to see the stadium where that'll take place and a lot of the venues and get as close as security will allow us to.
One of their community service projects will be to help set up screens for Olympic viewing parties in the London suburbs that look like this.
It's a really big grass area where thousands of people can come and just hang out, eat food, enjoy the events, and, you know, see something historical taking place.
For rising high school senior Maddie Roche, this trip is also historical.
I think it's just an honor to meet other people from a different culture and learn how they live and what they stand for.
A culture far from the Upstate, a place where the world will soon be watching. Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Taylor's.
And you know, it's been cold over there for July. Dress warmly, kids. Dress warmly. The group will stay in what they describe, by the way, as humble lodgings, about 20 minutes outside of London, and they'll be there for a little over a week.
And don't forget, you can check out all of the Olympic action right here on WYFF 4.